to cook a cake quite large and fill each layer in between with icing mixed with poison till it turns a tempting green. We'll place it near the house, just where the boys are sure to come. And being greedy, they won't care to question such a plum. The boys who have no mother sweet, no one to show their mistake, won't know it's dangerous to eat so damp and rich a cake.